through the years. You know, he's a guy that believes in motivation, and, you know, he'll send things out that I think you can take it a number of different ways, and it just so happened the timing of that particular tweet, you could take it one way or the other. And you'll have to ask him for his direct intention. But overall, you know, I think things like that, guys, you know, do express themselves, but I think, you know, for the most part, that's the world in which we live in. You know, we talk about those issues and that kind of stuff, but they typically are, you know, are things where guys are just voicing their opinion.
How much frustration do you sense?